Without the forest, we couldn't survive.
The trees, the sky, the pine needle ground were our summer home. The underground hut was our winter home.
Many partisans built underground bunkers called Zimlankas.
Half buried in the ground and half of the above the ground. And there were fires going 24 hours a day inside to keep us warm.
Jewish partisans were responsible for the liberation of thousands of Jews trapped in ghettos, saving them from annihilation.